I have never seen anything like this in my life. What in the world?
It's not of this world, Saxton. It's supernatural. The worst nightmares of the WWE Universe have just been realized. This isn't a horror movie you can just turn off. The terror is real.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 285 pounds, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
I mean, I think the entire WWE Universe is trying to figure out what exactly we're looking at.
It's like a nightmare you just can't wake up from.
What the hell is he doing? What a nut job.
The face of fear has just evolved.
On the big stage, the Demon is here!
You know it's a special occasion when the Demon arrives.
The deepest, darkest part of Finn Balor's personality exposed for the world to see.
In a quest for psychological warfare, Finn Balor just brought out the heavy artillery.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds.
What a moment!
What a spectacle! And what a big fight we're about to witness. When Balor dons the war paint, it's like his abilities are taken to the next level.
Finn Balor said the Demon is where his artistic and wrestling sides meet. It allows him to release his inner demon and channel a more aggressive side of his personality.
Every superstar has that one attribute, that one innate feeling that takes them to the next level, that drives them to go that much harder. Well, that innate attribute for Finn Balor truly is the Demon.
Sat ringside for many great rivalries over the years, but perhaps the most unsettling rivalry I've seen would have to be Finn Balor's clash with Bray Wyatt.
And to me, Michael, what made it so unsettling was that the Demon was actually able to match mind games with Bray Wyatt, something I don't think any of us ever anticipated.
Looking back, I don't think the Eater of Worlds realized just how dark and demonic Balor would become.
Oh, and a painful stretch here.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Well, Finn Balor is Irish, and they're known for their gift of gab.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
This is some great offense by Bray Wyatt.
In this type of match, Byron, we got a visitor.
Oh, yeah, check it out.
What a press.
Terrifying impact from Bray Wyatt. Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Settle your opponent in short order.
Yeah, something's going on in his mind.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Back now inside the ring.
Sister Abigail!
Here is Bray Wyatt in position now.
If it's any consolation for...
And he
finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Oh, nasty impact. Looking vulnerable now, guys. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Sister Abigail. At this rate, there is devastation on the horizon for both men.
I don't know if Balor and Wyatt are even getting the strength to continue this match.
Balor's opponent danced with the Demon and was just a few steps ahead right here.
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back. This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but never quite lived up to all the hype. Good match overall, though.
Here is your winner, The Fiend, Bray Wyatt.
The master manipulator, Bray Wyatt, takes down a very game Finn Balor.
The buzzards are marching.